The new Digital Images window significantly improves the way you add, export, edit, and delete images. You can change your settings to suit the way you work, and you can search your photos. To add photos, click Load Images and navigate to your files. Or just select your images and drag and drop. You no longer have to wait for all the photos to load. You can organize, label, and annotate photos while others are loading in the background. And that's a huge time saver, especially on more complex losses with lots of photos. You can quickly organize your images. You can add images to estimate folders and rearrange photos to meet your needs. No matter how you organize your images, the All Images folder gives you a quick, centralized view of all of your photos. Remember, you can view photos in the All Images folder, and you can reorder them in the Unassigned, Estimate, and Personal folders. Let's give it a try by adding some downloaded images to the living room. We move the photos from the All Images folder and drop them in the Living Room folder. Let's rearrange the living room photos so we start with wide shots of the damage and progress to tighter shots. We don't need this photo, so we click Delete. Some of our photos document pre-existing damage. Let's create a personal folder called Pre-existing Damage and drop those photos there. Now let's add some labels to our images. We find the first photo we want to label in the thumbnail preview of images. The slider lets us scale the size of the thumbnail preview. Let's select this photo and click Edit. The Edit window gives us tools for editing and labeling photos, as well as keyboard shortcuts that make it very fast to edit multiple photos. Let's rename our first five photos Living Room 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We type the name Living Room 1, copy the text, and press Alt-N for Next. The Edit window moves to the next image with the cursor in the Image Name field. I paste and edit my text and type Alt-N to move to the next photo. If I want to return to the previous image, I type Alt-P for Previous. These shortcuts make labeling photos much faster and far less tedious. As we edit photos, we notice that the Taken By field is empty. We can enter this manually, but a much easier fix is to change our settings. The name we type in settings appears by default when photos are uploaded. We can also change annotation defaults in settings. We can change the color of my markers and text, the text font, and even the stroke size. These features and more make the new Digital Images window a great tool that helps you organize your images and work faster.